Hi, Green Oasis friends. My name is Ginny, and I'm here to give you some tips on how to transition your summer annual planter to a fall planter. We've got some great plants here, starting with our Corabellas available, our grasses, beautiful purple fountain grass and carex grass, and our fall mums. We've got a variety of sizes, starting at $5.45 for the mums. And simply, these are the tips that we can help you with. This planter here, you simply just need to add a mum. You wouldn't have to take any plants out. These annuals are a perfect color for fall, but it's a little bit weathered. So by adding a simple mum to the planter, you can have a beautiful fall planter. We've got a few others here that if you take out a plant, we've got a geranium in the middle here. Remove the geranium, but we've got some great other fall colors that are still here, cleaning this up a little bit and adding that beautiful mum to this planter. It would be a great fall look. Then, our recipe for success. Right here in the greenhouse, we have beautiful grass, one mum, and a Corabel that you can use to create your own brand new planter at home. By adding a fall pick to that, which is very beautiful, you've got an accent that creates another beautiful look. These picks are only available at our Dancing Poppies Craft Fair. The craft fair is this Saturday, August 26th, starting at 9 a.m. And you can sign up for these classes online or on our website. We've got this class running from 11 a.m. till noon, and then we've got a few others. We've got a beautiful candle arrangement here that you can sign up for. That class starts at 9:30 to 10:30. And then we've got our cork succulent magnet that you can plant a succulent in the cork, and then you can create this beautiful magnet to put on your fridge. We've got a lot of fun things coming up this weekend. Stop in today for the variety of plants for your fall planter. Love to see you, and come on in for the Dancing Poppies Craft Fair event, 9 a.m. till 4. Have a great day.